A 7 News alert. New information from Aurora police about the evacuation of Smoky Hill High School today. Students saw another teen in the hallway trying to ignite a white powder in his backpack. They told staff who called police and investigators discovered that suspect was trying to blow a fireball by blowing cornstarch into an open flame to cause it to flare up. Since the suspect is a juvenile, no additional details are being released.